Weight loss craze has been sweeping the nation for a while now. Drugs like Ozempic and Mounjaro have been using, people have been using those to lose a lot of weight lately.
Mm-hmm, they have. And since then, the main ingredient in those drugs really became a hot commodity. And there are myths and misconceptions about them. Yeah. Stephen Real separates fact from fiction.
It's the word captivating America.
These medications have become very interesting.
Along with similar drugs like Wegovy and Mounjaro, are being prescribed in larger proportions than ever before to help people manage their weight. More than 9 times than what they were 4 years ago, according to a study by Epic Research.
We had this tool to use, and so why not?
I was just wondering if you've seen this kind of demand in the field.
Oh, absolutely. I think you would be living under a rock if you had it.
Baptist Memorial Healthcare nurse Melissa Bateman says the drugs work by blocking those receptors in your body that can cause hunger, addressing a hormone imbalance which often exists in people with obesity.
It's slowing everything down in your gut. It's making you feel full.
Then triggering the weight loss since the patient isn't eating as much, which Bateman says can help treat heart problems and even increase the likelihood of becoming pregnant.
So you see a lot of women with insulin resistance and things like that. It could be the underlying reason for the fertility.
But these drugs alone are not the easy way out they appear to be. Doctors recommend working with a physician to come up with a diet and exercise plan to keep the weight off even after you stop taking the drug.
Really hone in on what you're eating, the exercise. This is not a time to cheat. This is a great opportunity to see if those lifestyle modifications are making any influence along with the drug.
In Memphis, I'm Stephen Reels.
Women will have to be taken off drugs like Ozempic if you get pregnant, which is why doctors again recommend those lifestyle modifications instead of just relying on drugs.